Guys, we're about to start our journey. Almost gonna fish a comp. Taking this long walk. Yeah, guys, hopefully get some pictures. Laka, shot, guys.
Okay.
How's it, guys? We're about to fish our postal round, representing Port Natal and Club today. Walked quite a bit of mileage on the beach, walked on the low tide, and we're here in the Zululand area today. Waiting for our time is starting at around 7 o'clock, in fact 7 o'clock. So we've walked on the low tide, while the sand is quite hard. We've chosen this spot, quite a deep drop off. The bank is quite short, there's a lid that is quite close by, and it's very deep water. So just observe most of the spots during the low tide to see how the sandbanks are looking. If you're doing reef fishing, you've got to understand how the sand is manipulated for the ocean currents. So we're hoping to get some bites today. We're going to be targeting some larger edibles and hopefully some non-edibles also. So yes guys, I'm going to keep you posted and hopefully have some pictures for you guys. Thanks very much. It was a decent one. Both Matt and I both got our first sandy of the season. Put up sandy conditions. We made the best of it. We got a couple of other fish also. So, it's a long walk back. So, back to this.